disillusioned with the game, I used to do some ranked. I know that. I get the feeling. I'm just saying that, like, good thing I brought Ignite. They have a Yuumi. All depends. I've killed Yuumis with Illoai before. Believe it or not. Believe it or not. I'm definitely getting executioners. They always flash. Alright, let's just back out of this. If I farm until level 3, I should be able to maybe get them. Level 6 is guaranteed if I land an E. I'm going to start establishing the tentacles. I used to play Illoai mid, top. Everywhere but jungle, support, AD carry. It has a very naughty combo. It's very naughty. The Katarina Nautilus combo. I'm warding. This Jax is trash. This Jax is trash. It's is hilarious. Although, since he's Jax, I'm still going to respect him. Kinda. Let me get my Gore Drinker real quick. Tentacle didn't get him. What a shame. I'm too busy trying to dominate a Jax in lane. I'm gonna go TP back and get some items. Maybe. Jax, you wanna fight? No? Well, I got the first turret because I'm dominating the Jax. He can't do shit. I'm landing my E's on him constantly. Okay, I'm trying to think, what do I want to buy versus him? Probably Black Cleaver, right? And then I'm going to go Lethality, maybe. Like a Edge of Night or something. Get him. I'm getting this Jax. I've got his number. Got him. Got that evil Swain. I might get actually ultra fed this game if it goes on long enough, if I get the right items. Maybe I'll go, yeah, you know what? I'll go Ravenous. I'm farming. I'm on my way. Be best if I can see them, because then I can land the E. If I can land the E on them, they're screwed. I'm going to get a fruit or two. Whoa! Yeah, you'll be saying woo after I blow your sh... Till I blow them to shreds, and then she'll stop saying woo. People always think this champion is less of a threat than it actually is. Oh, Jax has resorted to stop. I want Ravenous. I'm so close to Ravenous, but I have to stop Jax. Because he's going for the split push method since he's not useful any other way. Which is really unfortunate. What am I saying? Jax is split pushing like a moron. To stop him from split pushing because he's being a degenerate. The Jax is being a degenerate because he doesn't want to 1v1 me because he knows he's trash at the game, so he's just going to go split push. Yeah, I just wanted to know why he was splitting. Never mind. I really wish he wouldn't split push. Someone ignited me. Freaking Yumi. Yumi ignited me. Oh, there goes Jax again. He's split pushing. I hate people that split push. I'm on my way. Never mind. Because again, he's terrible at the game. He just split pushes. And somehow, he gets away with it. Trying to lifesteal off this. I think I'm gonna go Warmogs. Get that Jax out of here. He just came in just as an assassin or something. All right. Nearing full build now. I might discard my boots soon. Why does the Baron look different? Why does the Baron look different? Doesn't look the same as he usually does. Finally. There's a gin in here somewhere. There is a gin that is too fast for me to catch. I can tank his damage, but I can't catch him. They were all very interested in killing me, I can tell you that. Alright, I'm gonna go sell boots and just go for more tank. Another 200 gold and I'll have full build this time with lifesteal and with anti-AD. Corner him. I should corner him real good. All right, I'm gonna wait a little bit. I'm trying to play well. Haven't played Illoai in a while. You wouldn't know it, but yeah. Probably because Jax is still not good at Jax. Like, he got a triple, but he's not. He gave me a kind of a free lane phase, Mr. Jax. Normally, Jax doesn't give me a free lane phase. Normally, Jax is actually a very challenging lane phase. Look at that speed that Jin's going at. Why did that not? trying, but he flashed on me again. That ass wipe flashed on me. How much damage was that? That was 1,000 from one auto. I was trying to regen. Because I have a warm augs, but it takes 6 seconds to regen or so. I'm launching. Well, I launched towards it. Man, he can run so far. Look how fast he moves. What the? What is that MS? What is that MS, man? Oh my god! How many... I can't catch him! He's too quick! Alright, I'm gonna go for even a tankier build. Because I can't catch him. Literally can't catch him. Like, look, did you see how fast he moves? I can't even land an E or anything on him. It's so not balanced. Jin is so unbalanced in this mode, it's not even funny. League of the Obnoxious Splitpushers. I'll take it. I'll take it, honestly. League of the Obnoxious Split Pushers. League of the Obnoxious Split Pushers. What was that?